You know that nothing has been left undone. There isn't a subject that we have not addressed. And you know that to the beginning and ending of you, you have heard the answer that you are looking for. Yes? Would you agree with us that from where you sit right now, you are recognizing that it's easier than you've been making it out to be? Can you feel the resourcefulness of Source and its ever-ready availability to you? And are you accepting that it really is your work to come into the vicinity? And do you also realize that with every effort, with every concentrated decision that you make to improve the way you feel, that you then have access to more resources and more resources? Do you like knowing that you are here to manifest? Do you like the physicality, the sensuality of your physical time-space reality? Don't you love the beauty of it, the color of it, the texture of it, the sound of it, the feel of it, the smell of it, the taste of it? Isn't this just a delicious place to be focused? And can't you feel that this creative palette is just beginning, that there's so much more deliciousness to be discovered, to be desired, to be understood, and then to be realized? And aren't you pretty hot on the idea of the incremental realizing of it? Doesn't it feel satisfying to you to feel yourself off and then feel yourself on? Don't you love that self-control? And aren't you always excited when that self-control then yields evidence of your true power? We can feel that you are enjoying the understanding of your true power. And we use the word power in the sense of love, the power of Source, the power of goodness, the power of well-being. You can only use power for something. You only align with goodness. So we want to say to you that the power that exists, the only power that exists, is the power of goodness. And you have been contributors of it because you have helped define what it is that you want. And the larger part of you stands in the holding of all of that and calls you into alignment with it. We want to remind you, as we are bringing this gathering to an ending today, that the feeling of alignment is the greatest power that there is. The feeling of alignment is the greatest power that there is. But it doesn't end with the feeling. It will flesh out into more of the delicious things that you're wanting, and it will confirm itself to you endlessly. You are powerful creators who have had a lot of experience in manifestation. And it is our knowing, and it is our joyful acknowledgement, that now that you understand who you really are, now that you understand, and you do, your emotions are guidance that let you know your relationship between what you're thinking right now and what the Source within you knows about the same subject. Now that you know how to easily move into simple and fast alignment with who you really are, the manifestations will start flooding in today as evidence that you have found your place. You found your place. You're not going to come again talking about glitches and struggles. You're going to come again talking about ideas and advancement. Once you got this and you got it, you can't go back from it. You will never be the same. You can't unlearn what you learned. You can vibrate in opposition to it, but it will only help you remember it more. So whenever you feel negative emotion, it's just jogging your memory of what you know as a result of what we've talked about here today. We feel so much love and appreciation for your willingness not to just be here playing with us all around the world or in this room. It's not just this nowness that we adore you about. It's your willingness to be in this body at all. Your willingness to be out here on this leading edge of thought. Your willingness to explore and put into the vortex things for you to reap the benefit and reward of manifestation of now, or things that will be saved for generations to come who are less resistant to the idea. But we want to say to you, if this time-space reality has inspired within you a desire, this time-space reality and this nowness has the power and the willingness and the capacity to yield it to you fully now. There is great love here for you. And as always, we remain eternally and blissfully, robustly and friskily in the vortex. So good. So good. I agree. You guys are wonderful. Bye.